What's going on? It's Ryan and Rat Macasa. And so everybody's been doing the bunny hop thing and going out to Home Depot and spending 20, 25 bucks. I'm going to do it on the cheap. I got my daughter's balance beam that she uses for gymnastics practice that we made a while ago. And I got some O'Neill Moto shin guards. And I got some O'Neill gloves, and I got my DJ. And I think I'm going to use just some 4x4s. So we know that this is 4 inches, and my 2x4 is 2 inches, so we're looking at 6 inches. And we'll see how high I can get, all right? I wouldn't really wear these, except I am not a fan of getting pedal bit. These moto shin guards on. Now with 6 inches, let's bump it up to 10 inches. Yeah, for you guys that know this, no slack, 327. Ten inches. What? A few four more. So I gotta say, it's pretty fun. And it's always good to get out in your front yard and just mess around, just like Brian, Joseph, Alex, and I think that's all I've done it so far. So, homie's name, no front brake. So I'm got another 2x4. We got ghost 2x4s. What do you think? Do 1x4. See how that goes? So we're looking at 16 inches. Let's do that one over again, because I was kind of sorry. Get 2 more inches. So like I said, you don't need to go out to Home Depot Although theirs, they're a lot more prettier. But this is just some wood I had in our burn pit from other from leftover projects and things we tore down around the house. So yeah, my free couple meter. I really don't know how high I'm getting. So, my next one's gonna be a 1x4, but I'm gonna stand it straight up. And if I get that, that's like 4, 8, 12, 16, plus 2, 18. Let's take this one off, and we'll go for an even 20. Even 20. I should be wearing a helmet, like my daughter said, but I'm just bunny hopping. You know, the funny thing is that, I really didn't think I was going to get this high. So it's pretty cool. But then I call it quits. And we'll go the last 2x4. I'm going to go 22 inches. And I guess from everybody saying it, I'm doing a American bunny hop. I never really knew for years when I was younger what, shoot, I didn't really know until 2012 that there was a difference. So you can call me lame, but I need a bunny hop to bunny hop. It's something to get over an obstacle. So 22 was it? That was it, right? 22? Let me put one more, I'm going to put the 2x4 back on there and then flip it. Can't remember if I did that or not. Pretty sure I did. I could probably get it. I don't know how much I hit it on. But that was the one that didn't feel so hot. So after I just got done talking smack about bunny hop to bunny hop, I go on and hit that. Still thinking, right? I think that's it. Hey, call again. Thanks for chilling with me. It's been fun getting back out here and just doing some bunny hops and showing what you can do with just some stuff laying around. You don't need to go out to Home Depot, which is awesome that they did and they went out there and got some cool stuff. But if you're on the cheap like me, 2x4s and 4x4s, just stacking them up. You already know the measurement. All right? Remember, live life loud. That's the only way to do it.